fast lane, man. I got the lines on the mirror and I got the lines on my face, but I would not slow down my pace or anything. Except for you. I can't smile without it. 6:30 on the new 10Q at MG Kelly, and the winner of This Is Your Minute tonight at 27 minutes and 32 seconds past the hour of 8 o'clock wins a complete music system. Compact music system, AM, FM radio, turntable, cassette recorder, speakers that can go anywhere. So let's get those auditions coming in now. If you got some talent, it's 520 wins to the Q. 10Q, McCartney and Wings and Band on the Run with a Gun at 633.
Cal Stereo's prices do more than just speak for themselves. Call 874-FAIR for details.
Q at MG Kelly with you on Tuesday night. $50 in cash to give away. Want to phone me at 520 wins? I just may pick it up. Cue you in on it.
I listen to 10Q at work, and he really helps me get through the day.
If anyone should ask you which station is on,
10Q's on. Ain't got no trouble
in my life. Wait a minute. It's not supposed to end like that. It is not supposed to end like that. But it does. That's Kiki D with Music and Me, 11 till 7.
Greaseless Medicated Noxema Skin Cream presents another fresh young American face.
Good evening!
John Denver is on RCA Records and Tapes.
NQ, 5 minutes till 7 o'clock with MG Kelly by request. Radio. That old number about Jack and Jill, man. Play this song again. I gotta pay rights to Mother Goose. She is cleaning up on the turkey. Radio, Jack sneaking on down a hill at 3 till 7 now with MG Kelly and Boogie Check Time. Who is this on the phone? Hello? Hello?
I don't believe it! I love going live on the radio because you never know what's going to happen, you know? I had $50 for this lady here and she just hung up. Just went away. Just gone. Not there. With a little
Los Angeles. 7 o'clock with MG Kelly on the Q. Thanking you for making the Q California's most on radio station. We love you for it. Yes, we do. Hang on in there.
Hang in there, baby.
10Q and Johnny Bristol. I do love that song. Just hang on in there, baby. MG Kelly with you at 7:04. Let's go to the phone now.
Hello there. Who is this on the telephone with me?
That's Kim.
Kim, where are you calling from, baby?
From Cudahy.
Cudahy. What's going on out in Cudahy tonight, huh?
Oh, nothing much.
Everybody listening to Wolfman Kelly on 10Q?
Yeah.
All right, that's good. I got a $50 bill for you, baby. Oh, yeah. You won it for the Wolfman.
Oh, thank you.
What are you going to do with that money, huh?
Spend it.
Well, spend it. What station gave it to you?
10Q.
I saw a werewolf with a Chinese menu in his hand.
MG Kelly on 10Q. 7:07 now, going to turn to stone. Down to the phone with ELO.
All
those lonely nights waiting by the telephone, wondering when she's going to call. Tell you she loves you. And you just keep on waiting. 10Q.
Always and forever.
Heat wave, 718 now with MG Kelly. Who's this with me on the phone?
This is Stan.
Stan, where are you calling from?
San Gabriel.
What's going on in San Gabriel today?
Oh, not too much. I'm just partying.
You're partying?
Yeah.
I know where a bigger party is.
Where?
A place called Osco's. You ever heard of it?
No.
Well, it's on La Cienega Boulevard, Restaurant Row in Hollywood, you see?
Oh, really?
You got a pencil?
Yes.
How about you write this address down? At 333 South La Cienega Boulevard in Hollywood. And it's Osco's tonight. There's a film coming out real soon, man. What'd you say your name was?
Stan.
Stan, there's a film coming out called Thank God It's Friday. And it's from Columbia Pictures. And Casablanca Record and Film Works is putting it on, you see?
Oh, yeah.
And they're having a big party down at Osco's tonight. And what is happening down there, they're having a big dance contest finals, you see?
Oh, really?
To go along, because that motion picture, thank God it's Friday, was filmed down at Osco's on La Cienega Boulevard in Hollywood, you see?
Oh.
They're having a big party tonight, and you're invited.
All right.
Yes, you are.
Betcha.
And the winner of the dance finals tonight, which I am going to be there to Master of Ceremonies, by the way.
Oh, yeah?
Is going to go on to the Merv Griffin Show. It's big-time stuff we're talking about here.
Hey, far out.
And you know what I got for you?
What?
I got for you the soundtrack of the upcoming movie, Thank God It's Friday.
All right.
I also got a T-shirt for you.
Great.
And I also got a chauffeur-driven limousine for you and a friend to go to the premiere of that movie.
You do?
Yes.
Betcha.
It's yes, that's a good word.
Hey, I can dig it.
I mean, I can get off on that. You know what I mean?
I've never been in a limousine before.
You have now.
We got more in store.
Kiro Machine Gun Kelly at 722, still holding auditions on the phone at 520 Winds Elliott of Valley in Orange County, 977-1020, where this is your minute. You got 60 seconds on the radio to do anything you want. It is worth a complete music system tonight on the Q. Weather down about 50 below tonight, more sunshine tomorrow, and a high of 80. Right, rain's gone, spring's making everybody sick. Everybody falling in love, man. Ready for a little heat, summertime. We should have that tomorrow. 62 now on 10Q.
Tom Campbell here. You know, I'd love Cal Stereo, and you will too. At our cost plus 6% of Cal Stereo, that's less than $32. Cal Stereo now.
Gee, it's the real Don Steele.
That's right, baby. I've got an important announcement for poets and people. Gee, your hair smells terrific. The terrific smelling fragrant shampoo and conditioner and 10Q want to send you to Hawaii. And here's all you have to do, and it'll get you a free sample of Gee shampoo, too. Send a card with your name and address and phone number with one or more rhymes. For example, let me be specific. Gee, your hair smells terrific. Get the idea? Send your Gee rhymes to Post Office Box 1020 Los Angeles 90028. Winners will be drawn on a random basis from all rhymes received, postmarked by June 12th. But don't wait. Prizes include a trip to Hawaii, a music system, mopeds, and more. And every week, there'll be new exciting prizes for you, because I'm going to read some of your rhymes on the radio. So, my pet, put your plume to paper and postmark it to Box 1020, Los Angeles, 90028. Roses are red, violets are blue. G Shampoo is on the new 10Q.
Now and never get it out. 10Q 20-08 with MG Kelly. 521 is my phone number. I still have a $50 bill here that nobody wants. I can't understand it.
10Q. Hello, everybody. This is Barry White. I listen to MG Kelly every night on 10Q. And when I do, don't you know?
Feels so good.
Me and you.
You're lying here next to me.
Oh, babe, we in ecstasy. I love you.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
You have no idea how it feels. My hands just won't keep still.
Keep your hands to yourself, Tucky.
I love you, baby.
I love you, too.
Love you. I love you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I heard right there.
Yeah.
Like
music around here.
Closer.
Hope the band keeps playing.
Closer.
Don't stop now, guys.
Ain't no use. I can't help myself if I wanted to. I'm hung up.
Hey, 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 yeah. 10Q, 12 minutes till 8 o'clock with MG Kelly. How you doing?
Take a little trip over to Thunder Island now. Boom, boom, boom.
Jay Ferguson knows the way.
Kind of a mental trip, man. You know what I'm talking about?
Ooh, yeah. 10Q and Jay Ferguson with Thunder Island. MG Kelly here, 751 now with a gun.
Before I give out the air tonight, I still have a $50 bill to give away, a pair of tickets to the third game of the Dodgers and the Reds game, and also a complete music system for This Is Your Minute, not to mention soundtrack and a motion picture, thank God it's Friday, tickets to a premiere, and T-shirts.
I never thought it would happen.
With a little
Capitol Records, Paul McCartney and Wings, London Town. Also specially priced, just $4.47. Your choice of LP or tape. Where? At the warehouse. Whenever it's a record or tape that you want, the warehouse is wherever you are. Everywhere.
Now with a gunner.
I'm telling you, that night fever gets a hold of you. You know it.
Gets your adrenaline running so hot you don't know what to do except get out on the dance floor and do it one more with a Bee Gees.
MG Kelly's on 10Q.
KTNQ Los Angeles, 8 o'clock. MG Kelly on 10Q.
Thanking you for making the Q
California's most on radio station. Machine Gun Kelly on at night. Who is this with me on the telephone? Hello? Who's this? Evidently nobody. Hello, 10Q. You just won
$50. Really?
Just by calling the Q.
All right.
What's your name?
Kim Wick.
Kim, tell everybody in Los Angeles what station is on.
10Q.
You got it, baby. Brown running on empty with 10Q and the gunner. 8:07 now. Been going to school lately, huh? Trade school?
Need a contractor's license? Let me fix you up here. If you need a contractor's license in any trade, Certified Contractor School can help you out right now. And at Certified Contractor School, they get your application process real fast for you. All the test material's up to date, too, you know. And it's guaranteed that you pass the state exam the first time. Here's a guarantee for you. If you don't pass the exam, you don't pay for the instruction. It's very simple. Don't take unnecessary chances, and please don't operate without a state contractor's license. No, no, no. Certified Contractor School is conveniently located in Los Angeles and in Orange County. In L.A., it's area code 213-888-5353, and in Orange County, it's 714-636-9940. Stop going around in circles. Get it together with the Certified Contractor School. They will help you out. The number, once again, in L.A. is 213-888-5353. Please, these kids need help. Sounds like a telephone, is it? Orange County, it's 714-636-9940.
Some mornings just start off rotten. I've never had a friend like my Clarion. Had a faithful dog once, but he wasn't high fidelity.
Uh-huh. To make sure you get the high fidelity system under your best circumstances there, check it out. Come on into Audio. That's Auto Home Stereo. Auto Home Stereo in Redondo Beach, just 1 mile north of the pier at 315 North Pacific Coast Highway. And they'll install the new system while you wait and watch. You live in the San Fernando Valley? Stop by Van Nuys Radio Service. They've been in business on the corner there of Oxnard and Van Nuys Boulevard for 28 years. Warranty station for you. Most of the top-of-the-line car radios for you. Van Nuys Radio Service, 5963 Van Nuys Boulevard in Van Nuys, ma'am.
I just can't smile without you. Barry Manilow, by request on the cue.
Because they always give away money. Boy, do I need the money. It's serious.
Anyone should ask you which station is on.
I'm listening to 10Q. 10Q is on.
Linda Ronstadt, I'm going to love you for a long, long time, baby.
Forever and ever. 8:21 now with the gun. What does America need? I'll tell you what it needs. Another game show. Yes.
You've just won a trip to Mexico City. You'll need it because we've ran up your gambling markers to $25,000 Las Vegas, Nevada.
Seriously, there's a new show on television coming called The Cheap Show. It's a national television show, it's a game show, and it's coming, it's wild, it's new, and it needs you. If you had a crazy, weird experience in your life, like marrying a dog, or seeing a UFO, and you'd like to talk about it on television, you may be on, man. Chances to win big prizes on this. Join in the Lulu of all the game shows, and try to be a contestant on The Cheap Show. If you want to audition, simply call 461-2347, or 461-4519 and ask for Zazu. 461-2347 or 461-4591. Give him a call. I mean, it might be worth it.
1,000 years from tomorrow, two super warriors battle for their lives in the most terrifying contest ever devised. Death Sports. A new world picture rated R, under 17, not admitted without parents.
Take a newspaper for the theater near you.
Kelly Show presents This Is Your Minute.
Thank you very much, Don Amici. This is Your Minute, giving local yokels of Los Angeles a chance to break into the big time. Tonight from L.A., we have Joe Bevins. Joe, what are you going to do for us tonight on This Is Your Minute?
Well, I've been having problems with my dog, and I want to get rid of the dumb mutt.
You're going to sell your dog on the radio?
Yep.
Well, that's a first, definitely. Okay, man, good luck to you. You have 1 minute from right now.
Hi there, this is John Goodmire. I will make you any deal on any dog in this kennel. Look at this dog. She has low mileage, good condition, and has 4 mailmen and 6 gas readers to her credit. She has 4 on the floor, custom fur job, and gets 20 BPPH city and 25 BPPH highway. That's barks per pound of hamburger. And the paws have been retreaded. With every purchase, you will receive a flea starter kit. All dogs have flea-resistant coats and are guaranteed for 10,000 barks or 4 mailmen, whichever comes first. Remember, this is John Goodmire, and I have the barks for the bucks.
Hey, guess what, Joe?
What?
You just won a complete music system.
I did?
You won it, man.
I got a complete music system.
You got the compact music system with AM, FM, radio, turntable, cassette recorder, speakers that can go anywhere. Congratulations.
That's what I needed.
How much you want for the dog?
On a new 10Q with Machine Gun Kelly at night. You like the music? Grab all your knob and turn it up now. Come to J's. Down on you tonight to about 50 for the low. Up to 80 again tomorrow. Might be beaching at weather time. I have about, what did I say, 80? Well, I was close. 62 on the cue with Bob Welch for you.
Have you seen that girl in the corner?
10Q, one of the California jammies there, Bob Welch and Ebony Eyes, 836 with a gunner.
Recently, the world's fourth largest car company has been getting quite a bit of publicity.
Good evening!
John Denver is on RCA Records and 10Q.
barbecue.
And Diana Ross with a love hangover for you. 11 minutes till 9 o'clock with MG Kelly. Boogie check time. Hi, who's this on the phone?
Carolyn Kirk.
Kelly's the first name?
Carolyn.
Carolyn. I see.
Yeah.
Where are you calling from?
Glendora.
You almost forgot, didn't you?
Yeah.
Does it make you nervous to know that millions of people are hearing your voice right now?
Yeah.
Oh, isn't that exciting?
Yeah.
I got something to give you.
Yeah,
there's a movie coming out real soon on Columbia Pictures and Casablanca Record and Filmworks, and it's called Thank God It's Friday. You see?
Uh-huh.
I've got the complete soundtrack of that motion picture for you.
Yeah?
It features groups like the Commodores, Thelma Houston, Diana Ross, who we just heard from, Santa Esmeralda, Paul Jabbar, and Donna Summer, who stars in the motion picture.
Really?
I also got a Thank God It's Friday t-shirt for you.
Oh.
And I have something else. Just first of all, let me tell everybody what's happening, okay?
Okay.
See, there's this discotheque in Hollywood, and it's called Osco's. It's at 333 South La Cienega Boulevard on Restaurant Row in Hollywood, you know?
Yeah.
And they're having a big party down there tonight, and I'm going to be the master of ceremony around 11 o'clock. It's a big dance final. And all the people that have been involved in this are going to be there. Big stars from the motion picture are going to be there. It's a big dance final. The winners of tonight gets to go to the Merv Griffin Show. And they get to go on the Merv Griffin Show, you see?
Uh-huh.
And what I'm going to give to you is a chauffeur-driven limousine for the night to take you and a friend to go see that big happening. Can you get into that?
Yeah.
You ever been in a limo before?
No.
I haven't. Well, make sure you don't make plans around that date. I'll tell you when we get off the air, okay? So anyway, I'm going to invite everybody to come on down to Osco's tonight and check out that big party. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sounds exciting to me. The village people are going to be there dancing, too. A lot of people from the movie are going to be there, too.
Oh, wow.
Tell everybody what station is on.
Thank you.
Hello, 10Q.
Slinky, this is Raj.
Slinky? No, you got to have the wrong number. This is not Slinky.
Okay, I got you, Slinky. You can't talk. Okay, this is coming down to you in code.
What?
You ready? The moon is blue, the sky is green.
The moon is blue and the sky is green.
Right.
That's great. Well, what does that...
September comes before November.
That's a great observation, but what does that have to do with me?
Not all dogs have tails.
Oh, well, let me write that one down. What is this all about?
Slinky, put all your money on Porky Pig and the Fifth at Hollywood Park. Tomorrow.
Porky Pig.
Right.
Tomorrow, Hollywood Park?
To win. To win, baby, to win.
To win, huh? To win?
Yeah.
Let me write this down. It's about money.
Paying a lot of money.
Okay. You got the wrong number, though.
Oh, you're cool. You are a cool kid.
Now let me get this straight.
Thanking you for making 10Q California's most on radio station. Turn it up! Doobie Brothers! What
machine gun? When the sun comes up, I'm a sleepy little town down around San Antonio.
ELO on 10Q.
Sweet Talk in a moment. It's 9:09 with MG Kelly. Hello there. With so many commercials on the air about contractor's license, how do you get your license? Maybe you're a little confused. Well, I have the solution for you here. The contractor's license may be acquired through the Certified Contractor School. They can help you out right now. Certified Contractor Schools get you the application process fast, and all the test material is up to date, too, and guaranteed that you pass it. If you don't, you don't pay for the instruction. It's very, very simple. Would you like to get in on this? Get your license? Call in Los Angeles, area code 213-888-5353. Or in Orange County, it's 714-636-9940. Stop going around in circles. They're open until 9 o'clock at night. You might want to try on tomorrow night, Monday through Friday. Financing is available, too. That's Certified Contractor School. They'll help you out. Area code 213 in L.A., 888-5353. In Orange County, it's 714-636-9940.
Well, there's a lot of hi-fi retailers around town. Now, Costa Mesa 17, the Newport, Riverside, Van Buren, Magnolia, Cal Stereo, now!
To say it's 9:21 with a guy that's Yvonne Elliman, and I guess I pushed this button now. Okay, thank you. This is my first night on the radio. Give me a break, Grace. Rosie.
I'm gonna die.
Pam.
I'm gonna get as close to the Beatles as I can.
Smirko.
Yeah.
Janice.
Someday I'm gonna marry John.
And Ringo Klaus.
Look at this.
In I Wanna Hold Your Hand, six young teenagers in love enough and insane enough to try the impossible.
To get into the Beatles Hotel.
I Want to Hold Your Hand. Rated PG. Parental guidance suggested.
Opens Friday at the Man's Hollywood, the UA Westwood, and Van Nuys Drive-In, also in Orange County, too. Pointy Hills Mall presents Gordon Green's Fine Art Show, April 19th to the 23rd. Now, for a limited time only, you'll be able to see some of the finest national and international works of art. Everything you've always wanted to see in the way of etchings, watercolors, pens and inks, original oils, featuring Red Skelton's group of personally autographed clown prints. I've heard about those. Really something. Check them out at the Pointy Hills Mall, April 19th through the 23rd. Don't miss the sensational fine art showing. Pointy Hills Mall off the Pomona Freeway at Azusa Avenue, y'all. Bonnie Tyler. I met her the other day. I'm in love with her, too. Tell them what it is.
It's a
always down the street, man. Just can't wait to be beat. I know. Counting your money in the back seat. Oh my God, just let it be me. Name? What's your name? We have your agent's number. We know how to get back to you, in other words, right? You live where? Well, he lives in Bel Air. What's it all mean? Lay it down on Machine Gun, David Bowie. Hey, well, thanks for coming in, huh? 10Q, David Bowie, Bowie, and Bowie. All three of them on Fame there at 9:34 for the Gunner.
Here's more sensational low-price news from the Super Shops. Garden Grove Racing Equipment. Van Nuys Racing on Van Nuys Boulevard, just north of Van Owen, in Van Nuys.
When you go into any Super Shop store, make sure you fill out the radio preference form properly. Just tell them what your favorite radio station is.
10Q is my favorite radio station.
All your life.
Dead without love, man. Such a lonely, lonely, lonely feeling. Set a call here at 520 WINS. Lonely person in Los Angeles is, hey, is it okay if I get the Saturday Night Fever on Tuesday night? I said, that's cool. When it hits, split the Bee Gees for you on the cue. About 14 minutes away from Joe Nasty at 10 o'clock.
By popular demand, a second show has been added for John Denver Live.
Hello, Mountain Dew. To get in
queue. Oh, baby, I'm telling you, Sally loves it when I put my werewolf mask on, you know. Look right down at those big baby blue eyes. She feels the fur all over my face, just turns her on. Lay down, baby, now.
And Q and Eric Clapton with Sally.
Lay down, Sally, and rest here in my arms. Don't you think you want someone to talk to?
Oh, pick it, Eric.
Lay down, Sally.
Delicate soul.
Don't leave to leave so soon.
Q. That's going to wrap it up for Machine Gun Kelly on my way down to Osco's on La Cienega Boulevard at Hollywood to MC that big, thank God it's Friday, disco contest. See you back here tomorrow night on the Q.